explosion today.
Right now, officials are telling us that they do believe it was a gas explosion. And excuse me, sir. Thank you. Sorry. We're here in East Harlem. You can see a lot of excited people around here. But of course, that gas explosion occurred.